industry-specific language presents challenges to text analytics. For instance, while happy is a positive phrase, happy hour for restaurant reviews is not, and likewise, jerk is negative, but jerk chicken is not. To address these and other challenges associated with industry language, Lexalytics has created industry packs. Industry packs consist of specific NLP rules to address sentiment, entities, and categorization. They represent hundreds of hours of work on industry-specific content, such as reviews, discussion forums, and tweets, to give you better results for no additional work. These rules increase Semantria's accuracy on your content by 10 percentage points or more. In this video, we'll focus on the Semantria implementation of industry packs. Industry packs are available as a configuration template. From these templates, you create Semantria configurations of your own. When you submit content to the new configuration, it will have all of the NLP rules specific for that industry applied to the output. And in addition to the output, you can see and edit the rules in SWEB or Excel. First, log into SWEB here at online.semantria.com. To create a new configuration based on an industry pack, click New Configuration, Create from Scratch. The form loads. Let's give it a nice name like My Hotel Pack. Select the type of content you will analyze. We're going to be analyzing customer support survey verbatims. Industry packs are language specific. We click on EN for English, and we see the list of packs that are available to us. Let's choose Hospitality, Restaurants, Voice of Customer. Since we'll be using Semantria for Excel to process the content, we'll click here. You could go and create this configuration, but in the interest of time, I've created multiple configurations and run content through it with Semantria for Excel. If you need help figuring out those steps, you can see our other videos. Here is the default restaurant queries output. You can see it's blank since we don't have any queries, so it's difficult to get a sense of what people are discussing in their restaurant reviews. Here's the output from the restaurant pack for the queries. You can see that food quality is by far and away the most popular subject of discussion. If we scroll over to see the pivot table here, you can see attitude for the wait staff comes next. Cost is all the way down here. Ambiance is down here. Similarly, there have been some changes in the phrases output. You can see the default config phrases here, the restaurant pack here. Here we can see that food-specific phrases such as delicious are now being picked up. Similarly, in the hotel content, we see a big difference in the queries. The queries are blank with default, but with the hotel pack we see here staff attitude, general staff, are by far and away the most popular things to discuss. A totally new feature in the industry packs is intentions. Here you can see the intention output for our restaurant content. I filtered the output to only show that content that had some kind of intention. Here you can see recommend. People are recommending the rabbit. They recommend saving some time. We never visit Boston. We're quitting Boston. We feel very welcome. Recommend the flatbread, recommend this restaurant. This is output that you can't get without an industry pack. In addition to seeing the differences in the output, you can also see the rules in SWEB. Here are the list of all the queries in the hotel pack, for instance. There's 198 queries. I've selected accommodations bathroom. You can see bath, bathroom, and all these kinds of things listed here, along with our exclusions. You can edit these and save them, or add totally new queries, since this is just a Semantria configuration at this point in time, even though it was originally based on the hotel's industry pack. Similarly, we can go and look at entities, and we can see that in this pack, we have listed the most popular hotels, Accor, Ace, and so forth. And again, you can add your own hotel locations, competitors, and all those kinds of things.